would become vegan tomorrow. Even when I used to eat the fish, I could never eat the eye. Felt that it was looking at me, asking me why. Why they have to kill me? Why they have to die? Just so they could roast me and steam me and fry. My brethren say me weak, then yam all the farid and them crush up the teeth. Eat off the bone till it finish complete. For some reason I just couldn't do it. I think I was born to be a vegetarian. I think I was born to be a vegan. I tell man, I know I was born to be a vegetarian. Vegan. Me have to stick to me fruits and me roots and me vegetable animals and a fry man. Look, if you're traveling down the road and you run over a chicken, would you jump out and say that's finger licking? Or would you come out and say, oh my gosh, look how it's messed up my wheel and my arch. Where is your saliva? How come you don't lick your lips neither? Why you want wash your car off as fast as you can? Why don't you see it as food for the driver? You could have been born to be a vegetarian. I think you were born to be a vegan. I tell man, I know you were born to be a vegetarian. Me have to stick to me fruits and me roots and me vegetable animals and a fry. Lord, enough people can't kill the animals themselves. Have to rely upon somebody else. Cleaned up and packaged and put on the shelf. Injected with things that not good for your health. For wealth. Now it's not like before. When the animals used to roam out a door, people stop eating the meat, me say more and more. It's not what we're designing for, be sure. Well, it's all down to you. At the end of the day, you have to do what you want to do. Let yourself and your conscience be true. Yo, you ever eat a idol's shoe? I think I was born to be a vegetarian. I know I was born to be a vegan. I tell man, I know I was born to be a vegetarian. Me have to stick to the fruits and the roots and the vegetable animals and not for I man. Yeah man, Macka B wanna say, give thanks for the energy. We have to go, so. Yeah, man. When we sing, it comes from the heart, you know? We wear our heart on our sleeve. So vegan forever. Macka B say vegan forever and ever and ever. If you love vegan, say yeah, man. Yes, I am. And don't forget, get the one me t-shirts. Let me hear it for the Roots Ragga Band. Come on, thanks, man. Yeah, man. Great look. And I just want to big up Timbo. I want to big up Timbo and all of the crew for putting on the VegFest every year. They do a great job. They put on the VegFest every year. Bristol, London, Brighton. Big up the VegFest organizers. Yeah, man. So Macka B say, peace and love to each and every one. One love, Rastafari.
of Macka B and his outstanding band. Weren't they amazing? Love those guys. If you can make your way through the crowds, we've got t-shirts down here. Please find them on social.